Yeah, there was a kind of a soft bag, and the customs guy said, "Would you mind opening this up?" And I said, he said, "What is in there?" I said, "Stuffed piranhas." Sorry, stuffed piranhas and some vampire bats. Unzipped, and then there just happened to be some sort of vitamin powder that I was taking at the time.
Yeah,
I mean, in all seriousness. Otherwise, I'd still be in jail. when I unzipped it, poof, you know. And there were these piranhas and...